we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever.
Something, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
That sounds like it's in his body, which is at the morgue.
Indeed. With Knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
I guess I did want to see how Montoya was handling the new commissioner. I'll let you know what I find. Night for the GCPD. Makes sneaking into the station a little easier, at least.
God damn, they're a hard target. Better check that out.
No, can't.
Hey, Godwing's here.
Oh, no!
Guess I can't just ask the front desk where they're keeping Langstrom's body.
The morgue's on the far side of the bullpen. Make sure the cops don't see you sneaking around.
There's gotta be a sneakier way in.
Goddamn freak. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One call of interrogation.
You know
that John Doe body?
$100.
Buff guy.
You turned your body cam off.
Do you have any clue what they say about you out there? It's time for you to fall in line. Bullshit, I'm good at my job, Commissioner. Jim Gordon recognized that you want recognition. Call your parents. Gordon isn't here to protect you anymore. Gordon protecting Gotham. You should try doing the same. You want to save Gotham? Fine. Get out of my face and go do something useful for a change. Jesus Christ. It never ends.
Eat the student body! Barbecue the rich! Make it spicy!
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job!
Freaking nut job!
I swear, cross my ticker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Could be trouble. Someone took him down!
No Gordon, no Batman. No need for a bat signal. The morgue's somewhere on the other side of this bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit?
It's
bad enough I'm riding a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid.
Langstrom scene quick.
What's that?
GCPD's finest, everybody. Figures it's locked. Guessing a higher clearance.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Hell of a file on me. I'm almost flattered.
I know you're here! Get yourself up!
There you are. Got the forensics team?
Watch your back.
Belfry, tell you how Google's here.
Copy that. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Pretty sure he told you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Just burning him? Might be hard to bring Raish back if he's ash, Talia. Even a Lazarus pit has some limits. Wait. Why was he after Bruce? Ninjas.
Thank you.
Something tells me Raish isn't coming back this time. Langstrom. Hopefully the ME found something. For measuring glucose in the blood, did Langstrom have diabetes? Is this for playing a game online? Imagine being allergic to something as delicious as seafood. I won't make a joke about needing a tissue. Blood would definitely be handy for biodecryption. He hit the data in a glucose meter that reads his blood. Ah, Belfry. GCPD just figured out Talia's been here. I need a way out.
We got you. And watch out. SWAT incoming. Seems Batman could access police tech. Let me try something. Have fun in the dark, cops.
Ooh, you're good. I'm sneaking out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
Belfry, all clear to exit the station. Thanks for the assist.
No problem. See you when you get back.
You need to find them and take them in.
Belfry, the GCPD found me.
Ah, do be careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
No, we don't want that.
Oh,
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss.
There's new data on the evidence board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice. Time your dodge to create an opening for a powerful counterattack. Good, but don't get complacent. I'm proud of you, Dick. Again.
Spill it, pal.
Fine, I'll talk. Just don't tell anyone about this.
Thanks.
Forensic investigation. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.